the oceans just to find you.
I see what's happening, yeah. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. Well, it's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui, breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome? For the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demigod. Hey, what has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? When you were waddling yay high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? Look at him, yo. Oh, also I lassoed the sun. Welcome to stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome? For the islands I pull from the sea. There's no need to pray, it's okay. You're welcome. Ha, I guess it's just my way of being me. Honestly, I could go on and on. I could explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the ground. Oh, that was Maui just messing around. I killed an eel, I buried its guts. Sprouted a tree, now you got coconuts. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess with Maui when he's on a breakaway. And the tapestry here in my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been, I make everything happen. Look at that mini mini Maui, just look at that.
My back, my blood, 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 Was a bittersweet man and they called him Lemon Boy. He was growing in the garden and I pulled him out by his hair like a weed. And like weeds do, he only came and grew back again. So I figured this time I might as well let him be. Lemon Boy. and me started to get along together. I helped him find his seeds and we mowed the lawn in bad weather. It's actually pretty easy being nice to a bitter boy like him. So I got myself a citrus friend. But soon it's bittersweet. Started to rub off on me. You think smelling like lemon zest would be pretty neat? I found out that my friends were more of the savory type, and they weren't too keen on compromising with a nice lemon pie. So lemon boy. I run out of fertilizer. What if the clouds run out of rain? What if lemon boy won't grow no longer? What if beaches dry of sugar cane?
Yeah. right. I know I can't get enough of you. Leave it all to bloom. You were right. Get enough of you. No, the things that I would do. Under the water, I'm sinking further down.
He did it. He did it, guys. He did it. So worth the blue bag.
So worth it. Let's go.
Oh my god, 2 mana. Holy.